58 years ago today, U.S. President Lyndon B. Johnson signed the Civil Rights Act, perhaps the most important U.S. law on civil rights since Reconstruction, 1865-77, and a hallmark of the American civil rights movement.